And you have it there? Now you should have it. Test, 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 test. Testing. 1, 2, 3, 4. I just put it into 1 and 2. Test, 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 test. Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Testing.
But it's not real time.
I understand. But within 20 seconds, you should get it. Testing. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I got this in 1 and 2. 1 and 2 are up. I'm in sub out 1 and 2. There it is. Seems low, doesn't it?
It's always low.
Okay.
Whenever I jack it up,
it gets too hot. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4.
clip in.
Oh, good point.
Yeah. We're good to go. And I just want to let you know, if you set that down at any point, and also your instrument will always do it for you.
Okay.
If you set your table, set that down.
Roger, we're gonna sound check with your this one for you, a 90s medley for you. Well, any man of mine better be better. Something with the
King drum and stuff.
Yeah, and the little Martin maybe?
Yeah.
Does anything train wrecking
that's
maybe?
Absolutely. Do you need anything with banjo and kick drum real quick? Or are you hey guys, I am gonna, just judging by the loudness of everything else, this one's definitely gonna have to come up like a pretty solid bit. Appreciate it. Yeah, that's awesome. Thank you so much.
Two minutes. Hello, how are you? Welcome to the first Studio C performance of 2015. Appreciate you being here. Happy New Year. My name is TC. How many first-time attendees to Studio C today? Got a few. Well, welcome. We appreciate you being here. How about a hand for a Nordic Smoke, our friends, and the food? It's great, the ribs. We're excited for the show. When I found out that Ruthie was coming to town, like, this is cool. This is a great way to start off our Studio C performances this year. We had a chance to visit with her a couple of years ago. She didn't do a Studio C performance, but she came to see us a little bit, and then saw her at St. Jude Children's Research Hospital a couple of years ago. There may have been a late night breakfast at Denny's at like 4 in the morning with this girl. You're going to love her. Let's bring her out. Sidewalk recording artist Ruthie Collins.
Guys, how are y'all doing? Awesome. That smells really good. Holy moly. Best smelling show ever. I want some barbecue now. We're going to get set up here real quick, and we're going to play a couple songs, and I'm just so thankful that you guys are here with us today. Thank you.
Thanks.
I was telling TC and Jay earlier that I'm pretty sure today is going to be the most epic day ever, because not only do I get to hang out here with my best friends in country radio, but I also saw a dog go down a slide this morning, and that was really cool. In the big red wagon, it was crazy. It was like this big German shepherd. He went down the slide. And then we got to eat in a vintage train car at Frank's Diner. We had breakfast there. It was amazing. So pretty much in love with your city right now. All right, boys, let's play him a song. It's called Train Wreckin'.
One, two, three, four.
When I tore the door off my bedroom closet, grabbed that little black dress, and I damn sure don't get the hangers were flying, the neighbors came checking. They said, oh dear Lord, she's going train wrecking. Goes out to TC. I have never gone train wrecking with TC in Memphis, ever, never. That never happened.
Until next week.
This next song also goes out to TC. It's called Get Drunk and Cry. Oh, just kidding. But it really is.
This was the story we heard in the car, TC.
Shh, you're not supposed to tell my dad you about that time. I'm just kidding. So this is a true story. It's not one of my finer moments, but, you know, don't we all have those stories? I have a little request, Scott, if it's okay, and I'm probably the only singer who will ever ask you for this ever in the world, but could I have less of my vocal? Thank you. No. You guys can have more if you want, but I just want a little less. Cool. All right. Get drunk and cry. That's not me telling you to. I don't actually recommend that for anyone.
One, two, three.
Telephone's ringing, Patty keeps singing, go put your red dress on. Walk into a party, right up to the bar with cheers. The night is young, just as the buzz is kicking in, I see you and her walking in, and I feel it coming. I'm gonna get drunk and cry, myself in a bathroom with a vinyl wine. I wasn't supposed to see you, so just walk on back. Don't look me in the eye, just let me be a mess tonight. Gonna get drunk and cry, but I'm gonna be alright. Hate that she's so pretty, you're not with me, I'm about to fall apart. Talk about bedtiming that I'm trying to hide from a broken heart. You had to go lean in, brush your hair back, and then you kissed her. I'm gonna get drunk and cry, myself in a bathroom with a bottle of wine. I wasn't supposed to see you, so just walk on back. Don't look me in the eye, just let me be a mess tonight. Gonna get drunk and cry, ooh, but I'm gonna be on the floor all alone, and the tears start coming. So I get drunk and cry, and lock myself in my bathroom with this bottle of wine. I wasn't supposed to see you, gonna get drunk and cry, myself in a bathroom, gonna get drunk and cry. I wasn't supposed to see you. Thank you so much. So So I'm super excited about this next song. I say that a lot, you guys. I'll be like, okay, listen, I'm super excited because everything is super awesome. But this song I am really super excited about because I just got finished renovating a 1975 Argosy Airstream. Took it from really ugly 70s shag carpet to this beautiful vintage chic performance lounge with a stage up front and a bar in the back and church pew on one side, vintage theater seats on the other side, and I'm just so excited to get it out on the road. And my label actually got so excited about this idea that they decided to film an 8-episode reality series about it called Ready to Roll. So we're in editing right now, but I will definitely keep you guys posted on where you can see that show. So I'm really excited about that. And this song is the theme song to that show. It's called Ready to Roll. I actually wrote it with this guy, Phil, over here. I wanna wake up underneath the blanket of blue sky. Kiss you good morning with the country air pouring over you and I. Take a coffee from a canteen, Airstream standing by. Ready to roll down the highway, baby, what you say? We can leave it all behind. The mountaintop just to see a valley view. Take a rain shower, shower, losing track of the hours as the storm blows through. Then pull you close, we'll watch the sunset, won't let go of you. Nothing left to do now but watch the fire burn out with a man in the moon. Let's switching of instruments all the time. I don't know why I have to make it so complicated. So this next song, I'm super excited. I'm just kidding. Actually, I do love this next song we're going to play. This is my mom's favorite song. So every time I play it, I have to always dedicate it to her. This is a song for all the moms out there. This is called Mockingbird. And I am going to take a second to tune really quick. This guitar is very old. Doesn't like to stay in tune. I was just a little kid wearing my favorite dress, reaching for the sky with my arms stretched wide, leaping off the front porch steps. And I fell hard on the concrete, the tears came rolling down. Mama came running, ran me in her arms, and I can still hear now singing, "Oh my darling, don't say a word, Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird, and one day that bird is gonna sing. Hush now, darling, don't you cry, you'll find a way to fly across the sky, even on broken wings, little mockingbird, sing." I left home with a big dream, Mama's words in my heart, reaching for the sky with my head held high, holding on to this guitar. I thought I'd find me a spotlight, not a city of slamming doors. I call her up when it's all too much, just to hear her voice singing, "Oh my darling, don't say a word, Mama's gonna buy laying there with her silver hair barely hanging on. I laid down beside her, took her hand to pray. She was so weak she couldn't speak, and as the tears rolled down her face, I started singing, "Oh my darling, don't say a word, oh my darling, don't say a word. Hush now, mama, don't you cry, you're finally gonna fly across the sky on a pair of angel wings, little mockingbird, sing." Thank you guys so much. Well, now that I've gone and made myself cry about it, We've got one more for you. I can't even tell you how just happy I am to be with all of you guys today. It just means the world that you would take some time out of your day and come hang out here with us. So thank you so much. Please keep up with me. You can find me online, RuthieCollinsMusic.com. I'm on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I would love to meet you after the show, so please come up and say hi to us. And big round of applause for Wes over here on guitar. Phil on the upright bass. These are awesome guys. So, fun fact about this next song, which I am really actually super excited about as well. this little guitar back here, my favorite little tenor Martin, this next song that I'm about to play is my debut single going to country radio. I'm so excited about it. And fun fact, this song originally went to country radio the same year that this guitar was made, which was 1953. So I love all things vintage and old-fashioned, which is why I was freaking out at Frank's Diner this morning. It was amazing. I was like, I'm eating in a vintage train car. This is awesome. So I love to take old things and make them new again. So this is our modern-day version of the 1953 hit by Hank Williams Sr., Ramblin' Man. Almost. And Mr. Wes Harley here is going to stand in for Hank. Hank couldn't be here with us, unfortunately, today.
I really hate it when you introduce that song like that. I'm like, hi, I'm going to ruin Hank Williams for you now.
No, no, he'd be happy. Give it to us. Give us your best Hank here.
Don't say that either.
Two, one, two, three, four.
I love you, baby.
I mean, I don't know. That was pretty good. Why don't you do it again?
I love
sounded really good.
You, baby.
Well, he can settle down, be doing just fine, until he hears an old train rolling down the line. Then he hurries straight home, home to pack. And if he didn't go, well, I believe he'd blow his stack. Some folks might say that he's no good, that he wouldn't settle down if he could. But when that open road starts calling to him, there's something over the hill that draws him in. He says, I love you, baby, but you gotta understand, when the Lord made me, he made a rambling man.
Thank you guys so much. I'm Ruthie Collins, and I just can't thank you enough. Thanks for being here, guys. Oh, wait. Does anybody have any questions?
Any questions for Ruthie?
Well, Q&A panel here.
Nothing?
We're editing it right now, so we're in talks with a couple different networks. So if you keep up with me on my socials, we'll definitely let you know. It's really exciting. Oh, sure. Anybody else? Did I hear where am I from? I am from a little tiny town called Fredonia, which is right outside Buffalo, New York, right on Lake Erie. So I grew up on a grape farm that's been in my family for over 100 years. And if you've ever had Welch's grape juice, you may have had grapes from my farm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yes?
When did you move to Nashville?
I moved to Nashville about 8 years ago. Wow. Basically, as soon as I could. It's awesome. Yeah, it's a great city, especially if you love country music.
What's your favorite song on the radio right now?
Ooh, good question. Wow, there's actually some really good stuff out right now. I really love that Blake Shelton song with Ashley Monroe. We actually just heard that. I love that song. But gosh, they're so good. Also, anything that Miranda Lambert sings is pretty much the best thing ever. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, that's amazing. Amazing. Are you going?
Yep.
Awesome. I'm jealous.
I like your hat.
Good stuff. Anybody else?
Anyone else?
Yeah. Who are your idols? Oh my gosh. Well, Emmy Lou Harris, ooh. Dolly Parton, my mom, and
TC.
TC. Got her. Exactly. Exactly. Poor Jay's getting left out so much.
No, my Jay actually said Jay behind me, so I stole that from him. So.
It's just that you don't have the drinking problem. No, I'm just kidding.
Whoa!
And by problem, I mean awesome.
Strong words.
Awesome.
I'll see you in Memphis next Thursday night.
Yeah, you're like, strong words for you, Ruth.
You're going to see me in Memphis next Thursday in Nashville in February.
On the Airstream. On the Airstream. Okay. It's going to be so fun.
We love Ruthie. How about a big hand for Ruthie Collins?
Thanks, guys.
We're going to give her a chance to get a drink of water, and then we'll excuse you by table for pictures over here, and we've got pictures of her to hand out, too. So thanks for coming. Our next scheduled Studio C performance is January 21st, so keep listening for details on that. Thanks.
Are we good to unplug?